must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
Is that...
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Riker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flark and blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood.
Ooh, Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise him. Okay.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual.
You all right there, Drax?
I am pondering that question.
And that makes total sense. After what happened with Nikki and that twisted promise, having to watch the people we love die all over again?
My family did not simply die. They were murdered. By Thanos. I think I do not wish to discuss it.
Shoo, move over. What are you looking at?
Oh no, you ain't shooing through any more of my ship.
My ship?
Shoo! Flark off!
Wow, that panel must have looked really tasty. What's it for, anyways?
Emergency door controls for the ship. Something a ship owner should know.
Hey, do I look like an engineer?
You don't!
I'm Groot.
How about you, bud? You doing okay? Are you sure? We saw some pretty messed up stuff in there.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Maybe I'm not the best person to discuss it with you. You and Rocket should definitely talk about it, though. I'm glad you guys are there for each other. Take care, buddy.
I am Groot.
What are you working on, Rocket?
Just a little upgrade for the Milano's weapon systems. I told you I'd put that quarantine zone tech to good use if you hit it from Nova Corps.
Cool. How soon can we try it out?
Depends on how long you're gonna stand there bothering me. You want something?
I bought something in Nowhere to remove that Nova Corps lock. The guy said it was a lock disabler. It's not?
Piece of junk disabler is what it is.
Oh.
How do I have to say this again? No shopping for tech without Rocket!
Fine.
Give me a tick. I'll be right there. Ta-da! So, about my raise?
Deadliest woman in the galaxy. A misnomer. An accurate misnomer. Hey, Drax! You okay? Drax? You want some chicken soup? Always helps when I'm down.
What?
Hey! Gamora!
Go away, Peter.
Come on. Just thought I'd check in. That was some pretty heavy stuff you said earlier. Wanna talk about it?
I don't need a pep talk.
Okay. All right. No talking. Let's sing it out.
What?
Oh, who's the hunter? Who's the game? You feel the beat. Call your name. Come on, I know you know this one. I hold you close in victory. I don't wanna tame your animal style. You won't be caged in the call of the wild. Come on, sing it!
Shooting at the walls of...
Shooting at the walls of heartache.
Bang, bang!
I am the warrior.
I am the warrior.
And heart to heart, you win. See? Just singing.
All right. I like that one. Gets me every time. What did you want to talk about?
Want to talk about the guy whose arm you just ripped off?
There's nothing to talk about.
You chopped his arm off.
And that's all I did. He's still out there with Nikki, manipulating her with his slick lies and flarked up promises. Making everybody think... We can't bring them back.
Who did you see? In your promise? Got a feeling it wasn't Thanos.
No one. Nothing. It was just a lie. Which is why we need to stop it.
Right. I'm working on that. Just... try not to slash the cargo bay in half.
Could you move?
I bet Groot has a rich, velvety voice. Oh, why yes. I am the handsome leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Gamora! I was only looking...
Relax. I'm not gonna kill you. This time.
Okay, good.
I actually... never got a chance to say thank you. For the doll.
Oh. No problem. I know how you like this kind of stuff.
It was very thoughtful. I can count on one hand the number of times someone has given me a present without expecting something in return.
Wow. Christmas gifts from Thanos must have really sucked.
That's putting it lightly. Thanos wasn't the giving type. Everything was a mind game designed to control us, gifts included. So thank yous aren't exactly my strong suit. Something Mantis says I need to work on.
How do you know Mantis? Did she give you one of her weirdo fortunes or something?
Not exactly. How do you know her?
I maybe tried to pick her up in a bar once.
And how'd that work out?
Good. Until she did the creepy antenna thing. I was half expecting her to start chanting, "Red Rum, Red Rum."
Red what?
Doesn't matter. Point is, she's a wacko for sure. A really hot wacko. Who happens to be your friend?
Yeah, well, that wacko saved my life. A few years ago. Someone got the jump on me. An assassin. Nearly killed me. Mantis happened to be in the right place at the right time.
Seems to have a knack for that.
Yeah. Turns out I had no idea how badly I need someone like her in my life. Up until then, I'd been so lonely. After the war, the resistance disbanded. Richard Ryder got busy with politics, and the world mine had no use for someone like me.
An assassin?
Something like that. Thanos trained me to be a weapon, not a peacekeeper. Once a weapon, always a weapon, you know?
Is that why Mantis mentioned suicidal urges? Because I get it. I've been there. I'm pretty sure we've all been there at some point.
Let's just say I'm not. Showed me another way. A place where maybe I can be needed.
Wow, that's really cool that you shared that with me. Mind if we pick it back up later?
Yeah, I guess. Fine.
One whole arm. That's what? 10% of Raker down?
And I say we leave the other 90% alone. Can't say I ain't glad I get to dissect this little marvel. But that's as close as I'm getting to this Flarkin cult ever again. What do you think, bud? Now the contractor is gone, what's gonna be the new hotspot for entertainment?
I am Groot.
Anything yet?
I am Groot.
Guardian of Galaxies.
Cosmo, buddy. Where have you been? We've been calling you.
Sorry, Peter Quill. Cosmos Ball's been tied. Universal Church of Truth arrive at nowhere.
What? Are you okay?
He's fine for a moment. Cosmo receive warning in time. But Continuum Cortex is of shutdown for safety. It's been dead, huh?
Your little detective trip almost got us killed. We'll fill you in when we get there.
Yet. This problem is bigger than Cosmo. Guardian of Galaxies must go to Xandar and ask Worldmind for help instead. Cosmo unable to get through. Guardian of Galaxies must actually...
Cosmo, are you there? What happened?
I am Groot.
These are the cowards who defile Lady Hellbender's honor.
Oh, good.
And who the flark are you?
Normally, I would not engage in conversation with inferior life forms. But my contract with Lady Hellbender stipulates otherwise. Therefore, abomination. You may refer to me by my title. I am Captain Glory. leader of the Lethal Legion.
Lethal Legion? More like Loser Legion.
He surrounded us.
Listen, I get that Lady Hellbender's super pissed, but now's really not the best time.
Did you think that she would ease her bounty simply because you somehow managed to elude the Blood Brothers in nowhere?
Yes?
Then you were as imbecilic as they are. You will not elude me. That I can assure you.
I just need a few minutes. Stall him, Quill.
Why? Where are you going?
Did you mutant me?
So, Lethal Legion. Cool merc name. I used to run with the Ravagers myself.
We are far superior to you and your Ravagers, Terran scum. The Lethal Legion is composed of the best warriors the universe has ever seen. And me.
Hey, look. I get it. You're the best of the best. You're the captain of a super elite team. I'm the captain of a... elite team.
Some of us are super elite.
You are nothing like me. I am Glabri of the Kree Empire. My birthright alone supersedes any sense of worth you foolishly believe you possess.
Spoken like a true Kree.
More like an arrogant a-hole.
Enough! I will not be disrespected. You will be eliminated.
Give it your best shot, Helmet Head. The Milano's gonna blow you out of the sky.
Your ship doesn't have that kind of firepower.
Scan again.
Possible.
Just a little something we picked up in the quarantine zone.
Looks like you underestimated us.
Crush you.
Can't we just send an IOU to Lady H?
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked.
Then do something about it.
Lady Skull Suit has the worst luck in timing.
Is she here?
Just her goons, this time. That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
You're bad, Guardian.
Nope, not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it.
Keep up the barrage. They will not survive it.
The whole galaxy!
A good chunk of them anyway.
We really need to work on our PR.
Morons! Protect our ports!
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill.
You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still and I'll show you.
He's really pissing me off!
Care if the galaxy's under siege. You know, contractors. He's chewing us up, Quill.
I am Clary, warrior of...
Take that, Lady Skull Scut!
I doubt we've seen the last of her.
We'll worry about Lady Hellbender later. Let's just focus on getting to Xandar. Punch it! Girl needs a tune-up.
We can do it once we reach the station.
I ain't letting no Buckethead near my...
Wow. Talk about cosmic gridlock.
I haven't seen this many ships around Xandar since the start of the Galactic War.
Open a channel, Groot. Let's see what's going on.
I am Groot. Not to leave. Our spies are young. Need access to facilities.
These ships come from converted worlds.
They're refugees.
Need immediate docking permission. Please answer us.
Groot, that's enough.
I don't see any rescue shuttles coming out. They're ignoring them.
No. No, 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 no. Nova Corps might be a bunch of self-righteous domeheads, but they're supposed to be helping folk. That's their whole flarkin' deal.
Relax, Rocket. We'll just call the station and ask to speak to the World Mind. Groot.
Welcome to Nova Corps headquarters.
Please state your preferred language of communication.
I am Groot.
I know, bud, but now we can all follow along with Starpant's mistakes.
How may we assist you? After scanning your ship,
our near-perfect algorithms pre-selected
several officer choices.
Nova's profiling us?
Centurion Corel's personal communicator
has either been destroyed or disabled
and could not be reached.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry, Quill.
Me too.
Just pick something, Peter.
I am Groot.
Groot wants you to pick World Mind.
Scroll down!
Cadet Nicolette Gold's communication privileges
are suspended while we investigate her involvement in unsanctioned cult activity.
You should force your spawn to answer us.
I can't do that. She's independent.
I am Groot.
Groot wants us to report a crime, which is just wrong. Scroll back up!
The allocation of resources for direct communication with us has been denied.
We apologize for the inconvenience.
Well, it was worth a shot. Let's try something else.
I am Groot.
Groot wants us to...
We should report what Raker is up to.
Think the Flarkin world mind doesn't already know?
Maybe not everything.
Oh, Flark you!
We are aware of the current threat, but can
devote no resources toward fighting it.
Hey, Woolberry, got any...
Congratulations
on your decision to
join the Corps. To begin,
state your full name,
designation, or serial number.
Richard Ryder.
Star-Lord. Quill's mom!
This strategy is futile.
Oh, come on, Muscle Frame. It might work.
Really?
Please state your celestial body.
Or artificial installation of origin.
Someplace!
Earth!
I continue to doubt this strategy.
Sheesh.
Finally,
in a few words,
describe what made you want to join NovaCorps.
Because I'm a sucker.
Justice.
Looks like the best AI in the world couldn't parse that. Good job, boys. Alright, so that was fun, but a complete waste of time. Any other ideas? How about future crime?
Great idea!
Thank
you for being proactive.
However, the galaxy's impending doom makes
all future crimes irrelevant.
We should tell them about the promise.
Right!
Connecting
to banking services.
I can't believe that worked.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me, Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise
is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles,
it has spread from the crew of a single star frigate
to multiple outposts,
worlds and systems.
Praxeus 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda Galaxy,
all lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They. Actually, the World Mind is collective consciousness.
Look, we know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told you, they're a collective.
It is a machine.
Yeah, well, so are parts of me. And you better not call me in it.
It can be stopped. Maybe not by us. But you're a war hero. You defeated the Chitauri 12 years ago.
The Resistance and its allies defeated
the Chitauri, not us alone.
And not before the Chitauri had destroyed our home
world and decimated our people.
Yeah, I don't like it either, bud. Should have run when we had the chance.
We have already processed 12,472,865 combat scenarios.
The current probability of defeating the
Universal Church of Truth is
0.3%.
That is a big number.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
It is. Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical. That we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the preservation
of Xandarian culture.
All else is secondary.
Ain't you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause.
Culture is more than a location.
But you're NovaCorps' leader. You have a duty to protect this galaxy.
That is incorrect.
You ain't the leader of the Bucketheads?
We do not
have a duty to protect this galaxy.
We merely police it to get
advanced knowledge of potential threats.
Serve and protect only yourselves.
A logical byproduct of our primary directive.
I have officers all over the galaxy laying down their lives for you. And you won't even risk fighting for their sake?
The risk is too great.
It would be a pointless sacrifice.
For unknown reasons.
The Church is stockpiling resources.
Its influence has grown beyond all probabilistic models.
Then update your models.
We cannot adjust our computations to the enemy's
nonsensical power source.
You mean faith energy?
Faith, as an energy source,
is illogical. We are unable to compute
scenarios to fight that which should not exist.
So you're just gonna let the Church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
That is why they fail.
Scared? Yeah, you met a math problem that you don't understand and you're running away from it.
Fear is an emotional reaction.
Disputable.
We do not experience emotion, therefore
we cannot be afraid.
Why are you running then?
Our primary directive is the preservation
of... Yeah, bleep, bloop, bloop. I thought you were a Class G superintelligence, not an infinite loop.
We recognize that you are displeased with our decision
to leave. However, your
emotional state is not our primary
concern.
Believe that worked.
Gardeners of the...
Told you. They're a collective.
It is a machine.
Look them down.
There is nothing you can tell us.
Pretty sure I know a few things that even a supercomputer can't know.
Such as?
Well, how to groom the feathers on a Shi'ar warbird, for starters.
Are you still alive?
Because I know how to groom the feathers.
Yeah, well, I know where you can buy hack NovaCore helmets at ridiculously discounted prices. What? They obviously don't know about it, or they'd do something.
The point is, we've lived things, experienced things. We've survived the promise, and maybe our experience can be used to help you bring them down.
It is possible.
We have overlooked the value of individual
experiential memories
stored within our files.
Good. So let's pull resources.
However, given the ill-defined
parameters of such a query,
undertaking a search protocol at this time
is ill-advised.
Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
Our descent.
Culture is a lost cause!
Where would you even go?
Please understand.
That we are not able to disclose information of this nature
to untrustworthy parties.
Untrustworthy my tail.
And how long are you gonna hide from the Church, huh? Millennia? Bolennia?
As long as it takes.
And if you try to come back, you'll be completely outnumbered.
Zendarian culture will be preserved, but it'll never be safe again.
Point taken.
Nevertheless,
why?
For unknown reasons. Probabilistic
model. Then update your model.
We cannot adjust our...
You mean faith energy?
Faith, as an energy source,
is logical. We are unable to compute
scenarios to fight that which should
not exist.
So you're just gonna let the Church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
Don't you control the Nova Force, the magical energy that powers NovaCore?
It is not magical.
But yes.
Then how do you explain that one? Because to an outsider, it doesn't seem logical at all.
Thanos used to say it was generated by the living computers of Xandar.
The living computers of Xandar
are the Nova Force. It exists because we exist.
And we exist, therefore it does.
Sounds like you're able to harness your collective energy just like Raker with other people's faith. Maybe the way you do it can tell you how the Church does.
Perhaps.
You have given us
new data to consider.
Guardians of the Galaxy. We will.
Later. Right now we need to focus on our departure.
You're still leaving?
We did not make
this decision without considering
all available options. A complete search
of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the potential
to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
Adam Warlock,
the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are pleased
you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell, Guardians
of the Galaxy.
No, wait!
Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
Yeah. Let's get this over with. Confirm payment.
Oh, come on, really?
I knew it! I knew you spent Lady Hellbender's money in nowhere.
You saw me?
You were there?
I was watching your back.
Great. All the way to Seknarf and back, and nothing to show for it.
I'm sorry, all right?
Peter, we've got movement.
I'm Groot.
They're taking off. Well,
I see it.
Son of a schmack.
You're accepting the promise.
We gotta jump, Quill.
I know.
Petra's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
Mark, did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Guys.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the Flarkin water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh, yeah. And without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys. Enough. Just stop already. I can't hear myself think! Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now. I need some rest. Screw Nova Corps. Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place.
Look, it's our great leader.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast.
Ugh.
Hey, how's it looking?
How does it look like it's looking?
Well, I...
Tension circuit melted through the stem bolts, reverse ratcheting routing planers out of alignment, can't even see the Flarkin sensor node behind the flux capacitor.
Wait, flux capacitors are real?
What? No, I mean flow capacitor. Words get a little messed up when I'm tired.
Hey, Groot. What's that stuff you're drinking?
I am Groot.
Looks like herbal tea, but, not sure about the smell.
I am Groot.
What kind of tea is that?
I am Groot.
Ah, good one!
Maybe you can show me?
I am Groot.
Oh, God. Really? I cannot tell if that's cannibalism. You know what? I think I'll pass on the leaf juice, but I'm glad to see you've got everything under control. At least one of us does.
Speak for yourself!
Mora? You all right in there? Look, we're all frustrated. We did what we could with the world mind, but they weren't even listening.
It doesn't matter. They had their minds made up.
They were being kind of scut.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I did nothing wrong. I was just asking them to do their job.
How about doing your job?
My job? Have you seen the size of that church ship? What am I supposed to do?
Guess you and the world mine aren't so different.
What?
Maybe it's because I had a tyrant for a dad, but I'm used to people in charge not being afraid to get scut done.
The heck?
Hey, Musclehead! Did you ever run that weapon system analysis you wanted to...
Back on yourself.
Screw it. And the bed smells. Great. What is this? How are you... me?
Come on, the talking raccoon's waiting for you. Everybody is.
Rocket, yeah, he was fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not. Stop running. And we've landed.
Those scaly bastards didn't stand a chance.
Whenever you're ready, Quill.
Give me a minute.
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
How long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship!
Yes, your ship.
Is everyone outside already?
Yep, waiting for us.
Let's be careful.
There, let's go!
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What? Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki!
Tell me twice! No! Faster! Nobody hurts my friend!
It's too fast, Peter!
Gamora! We cannot outrun the beast, Peter Quill!
Keep going, Drax!
Honor my death! Anybody?
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility.
Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do. You do.
Leave me alone. Why are you chasing me? No, this is all wrong. It's my fault, isn't it? All of it. Take that, you ugly monster thing.
Peter Quill. Quill, wake up.
Drax. We talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Chimera will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Totally accepted it. I am super stoked to see my mom again.
And rejoin your daughter.
Yes, right. My daughter.
I knew you would see the truth of her light, Peter Quill.
Yep, the truth and light. Dead. Not dead, my daughter. It's all super great.
This pleases me. However, I am less certain of the others. The wooden one may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the wooden one?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good, good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
There is no need. We must bring the matriarch here. We'll give them the time they require to consider her promise.
Right, because she's a million light years away and it'll take us time to get there.
Already landed on her planet.
What? Why? Why would you do that?
Well, if you had truly accepted her promise, you would know. Perhaps it is better that you wait here for a while and contemplate your faith.
Wait! Drax! We can talk about this!
Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill? Answer, will ya?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know, be happy.
Might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, the Llama Thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because I don't.
Oh, wow. She hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good. She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Blah, 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 blah. No, no, no. We're not really doing this, are we? What kind of setup? Be happy.
Worry. Please stab me. Is this even working? La la la. Join a team, she said. It'll be good for you, she said.
Don't worry. La da da da.
You've got no place to lay your head. Something something took your bed. Wait, is that right? Ugh, la 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 la. Don't worry, beast.
Blah, 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 blah. So-called Guardians of the Galaxy, and this is the best plan we could come up with, huh? You gotta be kidding me.
Beep, bop, boop, don't worry. Be happy.
It's gonna be stuck in my head forever now.
Don't worry.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you doofy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not at the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a flarkin' relief. Let's get the Scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No, no. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm good.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.